Situated in the center of Slovakia, Vlkolínec is a remarkably intact settlement of 45 buildings, with the traditional features of a Central European village. It is the region's most complete group of these kinds of traditional log houses, often found in mountainous areas. Although the settlement has roots in the 10th century, its first records date to the late 14th century. Most of the surviving buildings, however, date from the 19th century.